USF A-18 Super Hornet taking off from French nuclear aircraft carrier Charles de Gaulle. The carrier can operate US Navy aircraft because of the similarity in catapult system. It's the only aircraft carrier in the world that can accommodate US Navy aircraft. For more videos to watch, click the link.